why do we have to go to Bethlehem?
King Herod has ordered a census that means everybody has to be counted.
Why can't we just send a letter saying there's two of us?
No, now come on, Mary. It's not going to be very comfortable, but we've got to get going.
Hello, Mary. Hello, Joseph. Going to Bethlehem, I see. I hope you've got somewhere to stay.
It's going to be very, very busy. We're staying with our cousin.
Oh, Joseph, I am a bit worried.
Don't worry. You and the baby will be okay. Now come on.
I can't find anywhere. It's amazing, three kings have brought presents for the baby. Make way, everybody.
I bring God for the baby.
I bring frankincense for the baby.
I bring myrrh for the baby.
Special time. It's a really lovely way to finish this term, thinking about angels.